Johnny here, and welcome to Birdland. As you can see, I'm on the Birdland stage. We have been open since Wednesday night. Appearing tonight, the Ken Paplowski Quartet. We hope that you'll find time, stop by, and support the artist and the club. Without further ado, please welcome Arturo O'Farrell and the Afro-Latin Jazz Orchestra.
Thank you. every piece of music I write has a whole convoluted story to it. And the piece you just heard, Ruminaciones sobre Cuba, was inspired when I came upon a young man practicing his saxophone at the Sala de Lores in Santiago in the middle of the night. His name is Juan Chacon, and he's a magician. And he has a group of a saxophone quartet called the Magic Quartet, and or it was called that back then. But they're an amazing group of musicians. Ruminaciones sobre Cuba is inspired by and dedicated to Juan Chacon and the saxophone quartet. If you listen to this piece in the middle of it, you'll hear the saxophone quartet or something that I wrote that I think sounds like it is evocative of it. This next piece was also involved in Cuba because it was written for my lovely family in Malpaso, the Cuban dance company, Fernando Saez and Osnel Delgado and all my beautiful people. I love you so much, man. I miss you so much. This piece is from their ballet suite that I wrote called Dreaming of Lions, and it's called The Bee. By the way, the first piece featured Alejandro Aviles, myself, and Rafi Malkiel. And Dreaming of Lions is Deep does not feature anybody. There are no soloists? What is this? Thank you. Malpasso did this beautiful ballet called Dreaming of Lions, and that was the composition, The Deep, from Dreaming of Lions. And it was very strange, there are no soloists. And what is this, jazz? Can it be jazz without soloists? I don't know. I don't know what to tell you. This next piece, however, is truly jazz, and it featured one of the greatest musicians I've ever known in my life. El Comandante Mario Rivera wrote this piece, and it's arranged by Todd Bashor. If you don't know who Mario Rivera is, you better look it up. Mario played 20 instruments, all of them brilliantly, but at the saxophone, at the tenor saxophone, he was a giant. This is Mario Rivera's Amigos Juntos. Amigos Juntos, written by Mario Rivera and arranged by Todd Bayshore, featuring Seneca Black, Mario's protege, the amazing, wondrous Ivan Renta, and myself. We're going to take a minute and ask you to pay very, very, very special close attention to this message from DJ Logic.
Hi, this is DJ Logic. What's more important than the groove? Nothing.
En estos tiempos difíciles, el mundo está demandando empatía, comprensión, más amor. Únete para ser más fuerte.
Ven, no te rindas, únete. Mira que el mundo te necesita. Ven, no te rindas, únete. Mira que el mundo te necesita.
You know that love's in need of love today, and your support can help us defy.
DJ Logic admonishing us, along with Kaycel Jimenez and Joanna Obieta and all the great musicians who performed on Nuestro Mundo, to raise up, take responsibility. If people bring you joy, what do you owe them? If musicians and singers and dancers and stand-up comedians bring you joy, what do we owe them? They may not be essential workers, they may not be saving lives, but they sure make them worth living. And we just had our Giving Tuesday fundraiser, but the need is great. The need is still there, always is, especially now. We just saw a beloved jazz institution close, the Jazz Standard. We just saw it close. That's an incredible loss to the cultural community. Please, please patronize Birdland. They're open. They're having select performances that are hosted by wonderful musicians. And there's a need now. There's a need to take care of Nuestro Mundo, to walk amongst the giants and take up the cause. And please give of your heart. If you yourself are a freelance artist, a freelance giant, then would you please apply to our Emergency Artist Fund. We're going to continue with a beautiful composition by Rafi Malkiel, and it's dedicated to his daughter, and it's called My Eden.
Thank you.
My Eden, composed and arranged by Rafi Malkiel, featuring Andrew Andron on the piano, Jasper Dutz on the saxophone, and Rafi himself, Rafi Malkiel, on the trombone, also featuring Gilly Charette on the bassoon. We're so grateful. Again, I remind you that we were nominated for 2 Grammys. Very grateful to the Academy. We were nominated for Best Latin Jazz Album, and I was nominated for Best Instrumental Composition for Baby Jack, the album, 4 Questions, featuring the one and only Dr. Cornel West. And so we're very grateful to the Academy, and we're going to continue with a beautiful arrangement of Cesar Portillo de la Luz composition, arranged by Maestro Chico Farrell and featuring the great Ivan Renta. This is Delirio.
Thank you.
Delirio, Cesar Portillo de la Luz, Chico Farrell, and the great Ivan Trenta. We have an incredible project out now that we want you to check out. It's on HBO Max, and it's called Fandango at the Wall. It's a documentary produced by Kabir Segal, and a beautiful film by Varda Barkar, which features some incredible Son Jarocho musicians, which you're going to meet right now. You're going to see Ramon Gutierrez Hernandez, Patricio Hidalgo, Tacho Utrera, Wendy Cal Romero, Lucia Gutierrez, Yara Hidalga Sandoval, and the founder of the Fandango Fronterizo, Jorge Francisco Castillo. This is a piece called La Morena. Morena, featuring again Ramon Gutierrez Hernandez, Patricio Hidalgo, Tacho Utrera, Wendy Carr Romero, Lucia Gutierrez, Yara Hidalga Sandoval, and Jorge Francisco Castillo. We're going to leave you in a moment. Before we do, we always have to thank some folks. We have to thank all the folks who gave to our Sustain the Groove Giving Tuesday. We want to thank all of the people at Baker Botts who allowed us to create a special holiday piece for them, a performance, and also help to underwrite some of the performances that are coming up with the Afroland Jazz Orchestra and Virtual Birdland. We want to thank the unbelievable kindness and generosity of Johnny Valenti, who's the owner of Birdland. He has kept the club alive through this terrible, terrible circumstance. We really recognize Johnny for your incredible courage in this time. We also thank Ryan Patternate, who's director of programming there, and Elena and Natasha and James Foley and all our family at Birdland. This would have been our 25th. We would have been beginning our 26th year of Sundays at Birdland this year. And so we love Birdland. We thank you for being a part of our lives. We want to thank our great Afroland Jazz Alliance, the parent organization that serves as infrastructure for the Afroland Jazz Orchestra, its educational efforts, and its preservation work. Marietta Ulasia, our executive director, Andrea Thompson, our director of development, Eric Toller, our director of programming and production, Zach O'Farrell, director of educational programs, Stefan Andemichael, our director of operations, Felipe Tristan, our marketing communications manager, and Gina Soto, our music administration manager. We also want to recognize some of the baddest musicians on the planet, some of the most courageous human beings I know. Alejandro Aviles, David Bixler, Addison Evans, Yvonne Renta, Jasper Dutz, and Larry Bustamante, the saxophone section. Seneca Black, Brian Davis, Adam O'Farrell, Walter Connell, Rachel Farian, our mighty trumpet section. Rafi Malkiel, Mario Bilston, Abdul Rahman Amer, Earl McIntyre, and James Rogers, our fierce trombonists. And in the center of the maelstrom, Vince Cherico on the drums, Bam Bam Rodriguez on the bass, Carly Carlos Maldonado on the bongo and bell, and Quesel Jimenez on the congas, with guest appearances by Andrew Andron on the piano. We also want to thank Gilly Charette for sitting in on bassoon. Again, Ramon Gutierrez Hernandez, Patricio Hidalgo, Tacho Utrera, Wendy Cao Romero, Lucia Gutierrez, Yara Hidalgo Sandoval, and the great Jorge Francisco Castillo. This would not be possible to do if we didn't have the assistant directorship of Adam O'Farrell, our lead video editor and content editor, Brian Davis, our video editors, Astrid Asmundson, Gina Soto, our incredible sound engineer, Peter Carl, and technical assistance by Andrew Andron. We're going to close with 3D Mambo, which is written by the great Tito Puente, arranged by Jose Madera. It will feature Larry Bustamante, Mariel Bilston, and Walter Cano. But before we do want to note the passing of the Jazz Standard. We want to call upon our representatives in Congress, in the Senate, in the city, and in federal levels that you have a responsibility to freelance artists and cultural institutions. Please don't abandon us. Please don't abandon us. Please. And for those, and for the rest of you, wear a mask. Stay away from traveling. Wash your hands. Stay socially distanced. Please stay alive. We love you. Thanks.
We hope you've enjoyed this evening's performance. We hope to see you back here next week. And just a reminder, visit us online at birdlandjazz.com for our performances here at Birdland. This Tuesday, Billy Stritch. Wednesday, the music of Louis Armstrong. And on Thursday through Sunday night, jazz pianist Emmett Cohen. Until next week, good night.